Okay, hey, what's up everybody, my name is Trophynet and welcome back to The Witcher 3 on the Dead March difficulty. Apparently I just got a trophy for finishing up Corvo Bianco. We're right here at Corvo Bianco, by the way. But we're not here for that, we're gonna start out from here. It's just past midnight and we're gonna head towards Count de la Croix's mill to continue on with the main quest of Blood&Wine. So we need to meet Damien there. And hopefully we can ambush whoever is going there in a minute. But, well, your guess is as good as mine, because I'm still playing this blindly. Warning, you are nearing a turning point in the story. After this, you will no longer be able to finish certain side quests. Save your game before continuing. Okay, that is very interesting. And so I did, because that is actually interesting. Huh. Some things are going to change. Maybe I'm going to do a bit of research which side quest I can no longer access after this, but we're gonna continue anyway. I made a separate save file, so hopefully we did most of the side quests we could do. Okay.
Armed resistance. The strength of the fortifications remains unknown. Your foes have committed.
So there's a lot of ducal guardsmen here. Hopefully they're on our sides. So, hello, Damien. We're here. I wonder what that
Geralt,
turning point will
good
be.
You're here. Ready to attack Duntine?
Yes, we are. We got a plan.
See, you already prepared a plan. Walk me through it.
We have two objectives. To find Her Illustrious Highness's sister and capture the man who blackmailed the vampire. Duntine is a modest complex. Several old buildings, a high wall around them. At the center of the enclosure stands an imposing keep, restored not long past by the elderly knight of the castle, Roderick. We mean to strike here, through the main gate, then secure the area in front of the keep by storm.
How many men defend Duntine, you know?
Roderick maintains a team of knights for defense. They are no army, but they could number several dozen. Also, Roderick recently took in a band of foreign mercenaries. About them, we know very little.
Need
that
to hit them from both
could
sides.
Be a problem.
You draw the defenders, keep them busy. I'll sneak in the back way, find the women, make sure they come to no harm. I'll vault over the wall as soon as you start your assault.
Your plan puts you at great risk, but I sense you will handle it well. Let us go.
So Damien seems to trust us right now. I'm hoping he won't feel his trust was been misplaced after this. Because we still want to help out Detlov's girlfriend as well. Let's hope everything goes well, but it probably won't. I'm gonna suppose it won't. Because it never does end well, does it? So we detached from the main force, and we're gonna try and sneak in around the back while the ducal guardsmen attack the front.
So it begins.
Yeah, indeed. So it begins.
Quick! We grab Roderick's horses and we bolt.
We won't vault far if the boys out front don't hold.
Not so fast. Little change of plans.
Oh, Geralt, you and we are one-liners. So Duntine guards, they don't seem to be attacking me yet. Okay, never mind. So I took Hangman's Venom. Okay, fuck. So there's a.
What? Lost your nerve?
Okay, this guy is bleeding and poisoning, I think. Poisoned. And now I can use Igni. There we go. Two guys on fire. And then maybe use Axie to overtake this one. Okay, here we go. He's gonna attack those guys. Now I can maybe get some strikes in on the back. So there's an archer in the hallway.
Oh!
Oh shit, my sword is going, my sword is giving out, so... Oh shit. Oh yeah, overkill. Yeah, I was saving up for that trophy. Because that's the trophy you get when you... I think 20 times you need to have an enemy suffer from bleeding, poison, and fire damage at the same time. So we finally got that one.
Roderick sent them to get the horses. He's looking to flee. Can't let him.
Okay, can't let them, and I'm going to loot these guys quickly. Novgardian lemon on all of them. And a lot of it. Never mind, let's check this guy out. Interesting. Yeah, okay. Never mind. Let's go on and search Duntine for Sienna and Reyna.
Along the road. They must not be guarding it. Bloody bots, what was that?
Oh, there he goes, from poison. So these guys are dead.
Time to end this.
You're already dead. His head is in... Oh, God. His head is in the walls and the blood is spreading. So put your sword away, Geralt. Can't do anything here.
Hurry with those crates. But be careful if you drop any.
Let's start off by taking over the guy with the shield.
Kill him.
And then let's focus on the crossbow guy. So they're focusing on the guy I took over. Kind of. Okay. So the guy with the shield got back. Let's take him over again. Just gonna focus on this guy first. There we go. There we go. There goes the guy in question. So let's put our Quench shield back on. Parry this guy. Okay.
Come on.
And this guy doesn't put up a fight. There we go. Okay, so Roderick is down.
Mercy! Mercy! I did no wrong!
Nah, kept the wrong damn company. Sintrian's men, where are they?
I knew. Shouldn't have let them under my roof.
Then why did you? Where are they?
Where are they now?
In the keep, ready in their escape.
There's someone with them, woman named Sienna.
Of course, she convinced me to let them in.
And that kind of explains everything.
Trouble along with them.
The sister of
Where
the Duchess
she?
Might have that power
Back,
over him.
Packing. We were to leave together. An old fool. I'd have done anything for her.
Where is she? In the keep too?
Yes. Her chamber is in the tower, the top floor.
I think the man is bleeding out. We're also looking for a hostage, a young woman.
Where's the hostage, the woman?
What? What do you mean? I know nothing about a hostage. Must be the handiwork of my guests.
Or maybe there is no hostage, and what? That love has been fooling
what
us.
What will become of me?
I'll help you or not my problem. Oh. Well, they are fighting you. So I would say not my problem, but that might bite me in the ass later on. I'll help you.
Here, press it against the wound. Should staunch the bleeding.
I thank you.
You're welcome, Roderick. Hopefully you don't stab me in the back later on. So let's loot this guy. No weapon apparently. And we leveled up. I'm gonna spare that. Ooh, magic sword. Ooh, I can loot all of this. I'm gonna save my ability points for Okay. Holy shit, this guy is big. Oh, that was not what I wanted to do. That was what I wanted to do. Okay. Oh, I took a crossbow bolt. So there's two archers over there. A bit more Hangman's Venom should do the trick. Okay, he is vulnerable to fire there. Oh, he recovers a lot more quickly than the other ones. It does seem to attack the same way the mountain does. So the same kick attack. Oh shit, that was... I'm just quickly gonna take a swallow there. Yeah, okay, he died from the poison. Iron Borg. And he also anti-vampiric garlic, seriously? So, let's continue on and fight our way through. Reach Duntine's Keep. More soldiers. Ooh, this is a massacre. Ox. Okay, never mind. I apparently reached what I needed to reach. Yeah, there's still three guys behind you, Geralt, but never mind.
Giving you one last chance. Yield.
And Harlot got us into this. Kill him! Attack!
Are you going to... Oh. Hello, Detloff. Wow. That looks terrifying. Hi, Detloff. And Regis, also in vampire form. Wow, that was cool.
Need to get into the keep. They shall pay for everything.
Ooh, this is gonna... I think this is gonna end with everybody knowing they're vampires, probably. That's gonna be the turning point. Am I gonna have much trouble with this? With the help of two vampires? Oh, wow. Okay, never mind. Wow, I'm just gonna watch. Look at this! Leave a few for me, boys! I'm just gonna watch. Maybe I should take out this guy. I'm just standing here. They just all die in one hit. I do not want to piss those guys off.
Wasn't expecting to see you two here.
We thought you could use our help. So, Witcher, this is no time to explain. Where is Renna?
Expect to answer a lot of questions inside.
Let us go then.
Okay then. Sounds like we're a merry band of two vampires and a Witcher, apparently. This is awesome. And you're gonna lose some guts. Or your troth. So that's probably Syana. Yeah, turn back. What is she doing?
Renna. Are you hurt? If any of them.
Why is she looking at that
you
bottle?
I'd never let them hurt me. I just waited for.
Oh no. Is Renna and Syana the same person?
They threatened to kill you. I. Forgive me. I failed you.
If that is the case, we're gonna have a little problem.
Now we need only find Anna Henrietta's sister. Where should we look? Do you know?
Mm-hmm. Ran into Roderick, Duntine's lord. Told me where I'd find Syana.
In this
then
room.
Speak and let's grab her. Time is short.
Said she was in a room in the tower. Very one we're in right now. Which, incidentally, looks nothing like a prison cell.
Yep.
And just
Renna is Syana.
A carafe full of wine here. Bet it's stolen Saint Real.
What's your point?
You lied to Detloff, used him. Indeed.
Stop playing dumb. I know everything. Your plan, that this was part of it.
Witcher,
What is this?
You were played.
You've been had.
My friend, please. You must listen to what Geralt has to say.
Kidnapping was a farce. Syana and Rena, they are one and the same person. Yeah, let's explain it with as much detail as we can now that we have the chance.
Rena's not her real name. This is Syana. And Syana is sister to Anna Henrietta, the Duchess of Toussaint.
What? What nonsense is this?
Syana was banished as a child, but it seems she trekked back here recently. Moved into Duntine and ran a Vandergild out of here. Sent a man called the Centurion to Beauclair to steal some wine for her. Wine reserved for the ducal family. Centurion led us to her. Caught him later stealing a jewel Sion had gotten from her father as a child.
It looks like he understands for now. Part of her plan. And now it's her time to try and pluck some strings, probably. Although she does look like she regrets what she did to him. What is he going to do? He's going to murder her, isn't she? Isn't he? Oh, oh, oh. Detlof, take it easy, buddy.
You will come to Teshamwudna and explain all. If you do not, I will raise Beauclair to the ground. This I promise you. You've 3 days.
Okay.
I shall be waiting.
Bye, Detlof. Why was she looking at that bottle?
He just fly off?
He did not wish to act rashly. He's gone to soothe his nerves.
Or maybe that was the bottle of Sangreal, probably.
I cannot say. He can be unpredictable when fury consumes him.
Regis?
I shall go to him.
Keep him calm.
Come again? After what he just...
You don't know Detlaf like I do. If I don't do as he says, he truly will destroy the city. He's more than capable of it.
Yeah, after what we saw in the courtyard, that was an impressive display of power. And I don't want anyone like that against me. Conscience gets to you now. Maybe leave the sarcastic tone for now.
Seems you've got some last scraps of honor left.
It's the least I can do.
Well, it truly does seem the best option.
But what now?
Your Grace, we must proceed with caution. Guardsmen saw vampires here. They could still be about.
Vampires, they saw vampires. Vampires.
My sister is here. Find her.
Your Grace, that...
They saw two bunches of flurries of claws. Okay. Seems like everything is fine for now.
Syana, it's true. It's you. Sister, dear, what have you gotten yourself into? So concerned, I'm surprised. Is there an ounce of truth to it? You feel resentment. I understand. But I promise we shall work through all the unfortunate matters of the past.
Doesn't she need to be restrained or something?
Captain, escort Syana to the palace. I shall meet with her as soon as we return.
As you wish, Your Grace.
She kind of looks familiar for some reason. Syana, I mean.
And you, Witcher. You have my thanks. I cannot believe my sister was so near the whole time. Roderick of Duntine shall answer for treason and blackmail.
Yeah, he's still alive, probably, now that we treated him for his wounds. Roderick had no knowledge of the blackmail or the answer for being a dunce. Yeah, he had no knowledge of the blackmail.
Roderick got duped and used, just like the vampire.
Apropos, were you able to establish who kidnapped his beloved?
We've discovered Syana blackmailed the vampire. Ordered him to kill those men.
What? What nonsense is this?
Nonsense?
She is his missing lover. Staged her own abduction to force him to do her bidding.
He was a tool. Whole scheme was Siana's. She was behind it.
You're mistaken. You must be. This cannot be true.
Why is this a problem?
Grace, I know this vampire.
Regis.
You know him? Who is he?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Yep.
The same who so recently sat at my table and told me of Nazaire.
Uh-oh.
Is there anything else you've neglected to mention? A dragon living beneath Mount Gorgon, perhaps? Is anyone else here a vampire?
That was a Hobbit reference.
Where is he now?
Waiting for Sianna. If she doesn't show up to meet him by an appointed time, he'll destroy Beauclair.
He dares threaten us?
Yeah, Your Grace, that doesn't go so well.
We have 3 days to bring him Sianna and...
Not a word. You have 3 days to bring me his head. No more secrets. No more helping vampires. I want what I'm paying for. The head of the beast.
The head of the beast. I want what I'm paying for. I don't think you actually paid me.
Doubt it. Rarely forgets, rarely retracts what she says.
Beauclair Palace a few days later.
Yes, well, even I must admit Detlef's actions were highly inappropriate. Reprehensible, even.
Maybe, Regis, you shouldn't have told her he was the vampire. Maybe you should have just shut up. Because we're going to be in a bit of trouble, I think, since we're a few days later.
Why would I be?
Let's see. You're returning from your hunt empty-handed. No trophy. No new lead to boast of, then pursue.
She's gonna throw us in jail, probably. I don't get upset, mutations, remember. Could have happened to anyone? Let's joke about it.
Upset's just not a sensation I feel. Ever. Mutations, remember.
Yes, of course. The excuse you resort to whenever you'd rather not talk about something.
Observant of you. So let's change the subject.
How do your employers customarily react when you fail to meet their expectations?
Depends. Peasants cuss me out. Merchants demand I refund their deposit, whereas nobles mostly just release their hounds.
And rulers?
Usually threaten me with the gallows.
Her most illustrious grace awaits the gentleman.
Geralt, that doesn't sound good if she's gonna threaten us with the gallows.
Your Grace,
I mean it.
The population demands she be punished. Sianna's committed terrible crimes. Spilt so much blood. They...
Another word, Palmerin, and I shall spill even more blood. Yours.
Okay, she's going crazy.
I repeat for the last time. Sianna is responsible for the death of many. True. But she is also my sister. We are bound by blood and by a shared childhood. I shall not allow her to be lynched.
Your Grace, I fear the masses might rise. Storm the prison. Pitchforks and torches in hand.
Let them storm. They will not find her there. Sianna is hidden away in a safe place. She shall await trial there until we have rid ourselves of this accursed vampire. Which, to judge by your means, has not yet come to pass.
No, indeed.
We could, but...
My patience is at an end, Geralt. Where is he? Where is Detlef?
What are you gonna do against him? I mean, he's pretty much unkillable. Immortal. He turns into a puff of smoke and kills everything that lives and breathes. So, we don't know.
Don't know. I lost his trail.
Is this all you have to say?
I respect your grace. All I can say is the truth.
Ah. At times, I hunt foxes. Do you know how it works? The ducal huntsman releases the hounds. They catch the fox's scent, chase the animal down, and lead the battue to it. All within an hour. You, Witcher, have had a week. The aid of my most excellent knights. Yet, you have tracked absolutely nothing down. I've begun to suspect my beagles might have done a better job.
Well, use the fucking beagles, then. Maybe we should summon your beagles, then. I'm probably not gonna say that. We'll find them sooner or later. Vampires and foxes game in general exhibit certain essential differences. Let's not point her towards that either, so we'll find him sooner or later seems to be the neutral option here.
We'll catch him, Your Grace. Sooner or later.
I should hope so, Witcher. For the sake of all Beauclair. And yours. But to the matter at hand. Have you managed to establish anything?
Your Grace, it seems Siana tricked Detlaf, used him to murder the knights who escorted her into exile. We have reason to believe that...
What? Uh-oh.
Your Grace! Vampires!
What?
Detlaf is incoming.
They protect the city! Captain de la Tour defends the square near the boat landing, but so many lives lost.
Uh-oh.
Damn it.
That love is making good on his promises. Oh, wow. Well, we've had a lot of wine. I'm guessing it's time for the blood part of Blood and Wine. Wow, look at that. He's gonna destroy this city in a matter of minutes.
It's war he shall have. Geralt, get to work. This time I'll hear no excuses. Palmer and you...
I don't think we're gonna have time.
Get her out of here.
Hello, Bruxa. Ooh, this is gonna be great. I must say, this is awesome and grand and everything. Bruxa, yes. Gwen, kill the vampire. Let's see. Vampire oil? Oh, shit. Yeah, she's doing it again. Let's take fire. She's apparently focused on the guardsman. She's gonna jump up every time, so I might as well use heavy strikes. She's not attacking me, she's attacking the guardsman. I think she got instructions not to attack me then, apparently. She's gonna die this way. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Jesus Christ, woman. Okay, she's down. She died because of the poison then? What is she doing? I think we're gonna... Oh. I thought we were gonna have the choice again to kill her or not.
And there. Detlaf was not making idle threats.
Seems not. Need to make some serious plans of our own now. It's gone too far, dammit.
Regis, you mentioned there was a way to draw Detlaf out. A way you've avoided resorting to so far because you thought it was too dangerous.
Is that how I put it? Do forgive me that I've misled you terribly. The word dangerous is simply a scandalous understatement in this case.
Regis, another inner monologue growing out of a personal dilemma. Just tell me how to flush Detlaf out, force him to meet, please.
In due course. But first, Geralt, I'd like you to consider the alternative. After all, you could fulfill Detlaf's demand and liberate his beloved Siana.
What? I think Detlaf still believes Siana's innocent,
Detlaf still believes Siana's innocent?
I believe he suspects something. He must. And he seeks to understand what happened.
And for that he's declared war on the entire duchy?
What can I say? Moderation was never his strong suit.
Moderation? Seriously? You're calling this moderation? Well, not moderation, but Siana, what exactly are you suggesting we do about her? This
really
is a bad idea.
Siana? Hand her over to Detlaf? Refuse to accept you consider that wise.
It's hard.
He's struggling with it.
No, but Detlaf is not actually evil, merely impulsive. He needs but meet with her, speak with her, and he will spare the city.
So say I agree to this, because I might. Still no chance Anna Henrietta will.
No, she will not.
I suggest we ask her permission.
Ooh, we're gonna get our asses kicked. Any idea where she's being held? She can't be harmed. Yeah, that's something we promised to the Duchess.
The meeting. What if it's nothing like you say? What if it goes sour, ends in a fight? Willing to guarantee Siana won't get hurt?
It seems unlikely in the extreme.
Regis.
Didn't ask for a lecture on probability. Need a simple answer. Yes or no.
I vow that not a hair on her head shall come to any harm.
Okay, then. Any idea why she's being held, then?
Serious reservations about this plan. Not least among them, we have no idea where Siana's being held. You heard the Duchess. She's not at the prison.
Hardly a reservation. More of an excuse. I'm certain you'll find her. You must merely decide you wish to.
Could ask Damien. Duchess treats him like a lapdog, keeps him close most times. He might know something more.
There, you see. I knew you'd think of something. Bravo.
Oh, don't patronize me.
I trust I've dispelled your doubts, then.
Not so fast. We're not done talking.
So... See, I don't want to negotiate. How could I get Detlef to reveal himself?
How would I go about luring Detlef out of hiding if I wanted to? With the blood of a virgin?
You see, somewhere nearby lives an unusual denizen. One of the unseen, ancient and powerful vampires. Among the oldest and strongest.
Mm-hmm, and?
Tusa is this unseen elder's territory. All vampires owe him fealty while they are here. He need but say the word, designate a time and place, and Detlef will be forced to appear.
But?
So this unseen elder, how do we convince him to summon Detlef?
We must find him first. The elder does not see arrivals unless he absolutely must. But locals, Oriana, for instance, you know, she too is a...
Yeah, figured it out. All right, let's say she gets me in
I knew
to
it.
See the unseen elder.
Oriana is a vampire.
I don't know. You'll have to improvise, I suppose.
Okay, so what's next? I don't have a lot of dialogue options.
So I'm stuck. Either gotta give in to a blackmailer, or fight him.
You know what I would opt for? Should we free Siana and arrange for her to meet with Detlef? There's a good chance we'll all survive this ordeal. Detlef included.
Regis, don't mean to put you on the spot, but I gotta know. Say I do decide to fight Detlef. Who'll you stand with?
Should you decide your sword is the sole solution, I shall not stand in your way.
Appreciate it.
Certainly hope so. Now, please tell me, what is it you intend to do?
Well, consider freeing Siana, leaning towards no-nonsense. Oriana, let's find her. Okay, so this is a big decision. So, freeing Siana is probably rubbing the Duchess the wrong way. And talking to the Elder could also be very interesting, though, quest-wise. But I've always liked Regis, even in the books. So I want to try out his, well, peaceful, between quotation marks, method. Hopefully that'll do something then. So, hopefully nobody declares me crazy, but I'm gonna try freeing Siana. Let's go talk to Damien.
Crazy as the plan seems, I'll do it. I'll ask Damien about Siana.
You won't make me beg. I knew you wouldn't.
Slow down. Not promising a thing. Just want to get a feel for the situation to start with. Coming with?
Of course. Many hands make light work.
Yeah, start joking about it now. Because I don't know if you realize, Regis.
Or dead.
Do you think so?
But we're in a vampire war.
More than a few scraps under his belt.
Against humans, not monsters.
Oh, God. Look at all those people being terrified by those flying things. I don't blame them.
There, we must put him down before he kills them.
A Garkin. I think there's something wrong with the audio. Oh, there we go. Ow. Ow, my ears. Yeah, okay, fire put that thing down really quickly.
Lesser vampires would heed a higher vampire's call and commands.
As a rule, they don't.
So how Detlef sick them on the city?
I told you, he's exceptional. He manages to bend them to his will, control them with his thoughts. They'll continue attacking until he orders them to back down or until he dies.
So we actually still have the choice to go to Oriana, Penny. Wow, blood-filled fountain, burning guard. Oh, God! And bats! Bats, it seems. Wow. Well, I know where that turning point is coming from. Was that a Bruxa? Oh shit, that was a Bruxa. There she is. And now she is attacking us. And there she goes. Okay. down she goes. So that's just her death animation. It's pretty long, apparently. Thank you. Go, Regis, go! I'm following. Oh, that's a big one. So this is the same guy that we fought when Regis was having his identity crisis. And down he goes.
Need to look around. They broke formation. Ran.
That's it. It's Damien's blood. He was wounded.
Let's go.
Okay, so let's follow the blood. I don't really need my Witcher senses for that. Just follow the blood. What was that? What's this?
That's nice. They didn't know. I didn't get a chance.
Oh, hi. She can just dodge everything, doesn't she? Help. Regis, seriously. Yeah, burn, bitch. There we go, there's the Alp. Now we need the Bruxa. Where's the Bruxa? There she is. So she seems to be bleeding out. And there she goes. She's down. Wow, that took a while. That took a while to kill those two. Let's go over here and take the Alp's loot as well. Thank you. And let's follow everything further. So there seems to be more blood over here, leading further.
Geralt, care to come back?
I'm following the units, Regis. Regis.
We must focus on Damien.
Yeah, I am focusing on Damien, but you're not following me.
Geralt, care to come back?
Yeah, I am following. I'm just gonna follow the tracks because Regis seems to be bugged out a bit. So the vampire oil is kicking in. And it just keeled over. Thank you for that. And they seem to be inside of the bank.
Single-handedly, that harlot's brood slaughtered half my unit.
I see the harlot's brood came close to slaughtering you as well.
Need to withdraw, you and your men, now.
My duty lies with the city.
Won't help the city by leading your men to the slaughter. Damien, conversation back at the palace, remember? I'll say it again. Your men don't stand a chance.
And they will get slaughtered by the vampires. But they're looking at you for the orders still, so be the wiser man. Wow, look at the wound in his cheek.
Men, tend to the wounded and prepare to march out.
Doing the right thing. Now listen close. Silver, that's what you want to use against vampires. Your alchemists order them to produce as much vampire oil as they can, churn it out in gallons, then coat your blades with it. Keep an eye out for Alps and Bruxae. The shapely ones resemble women. There one moment, gone the next. Bombs containing silver splinters are a pretty good idea.
Thank you, Witcher. I hope you're worth the coin the Duchess pledged you. And that you'll return with the head of the wretch that did this, skewered on a hook.
Well, about that, we got a bit of a different plan.
A different plan.
And what would that be?
All I can say just now is I'm gonna need Sianna.
You know the Duchess's decision. Sianna awaits her trial, in custody.
We know it, but we do not agree with it.
You've that luxury. I do not. I've sworn my loyalty to her grace.
Okay, but folk are dying, more will perish because of one single person.
Folk are dying, many more will because of one.
If her grace learns I helped you, my head will roll.
And ours will follow right after it. Yet still we are prepared to take the risk. I fear we waste our time here. Come, Geralt.
Come on, Damien.
Wait.
Thank you.
When last I saw Sianna, her grace was escorting her to the palace playroom.
Playroom? As in, for children? You sure?
I've served in the ducal palace for years. I know its every corner. So yes, I am damn sure.
Playroom. Thank you, Damien.
So what, Duchess locked Sianna up in a dollhouse?
Honestly, I've no clue. Look, I've told you what I saw. What you do with it is no concern of mine.
That is true. We don't want to implicate you more.
You get back to your barracks. Retrace my steps. Path ought to be clear.
Not that vampires can't teleport or anything. Or just be there and not be anywhere else.
You've our gratitude. You helped us a great deal.
I helped Beauclair. At least I hope I did.
We hope that too, Damien. We hope that too. So, let's go to the playroom.
Let's go, Regis.
Okay, so let's go. We still have the choice, apparently. So let's switch that to go to the playroom, but I'm gonna take a little break. Sorry, I'm gonna have to cut it short. But otherwise, I'm not gonna be able to continue this properly. So, I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And in the next episode, we're going to continue this Night of Long Fangs. So, goodbye.